closing doors.
Thank you.
closing on. 5 is Hunters Point Avenue. There's a 7 train on Main Street. Stay clear of the closing doors.
From New Rochelle to here.
Normal diesels, not the, the, well, yeah, the, not MP, the ply level.
No, 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 the switchers. The MP, yeah. 15.
How do they get to New Rochelle?
Get towed up that way.
Like commercial equipment?
Yeah, and they just exchange power.
I can see that.
This is Court Square transfer available here for the EZM. Queensboro Plaza will be our next stop. There's a 7 train to Main Street. Stand clear of the closing doors.
I win! I'm the champion!
Sorry.
Where are they?
Angie Controllo, whatever her name is. Who's Angie? Oh, Angie. Angie Controllo,
Angie Controllo. Surprise. Okay, we need a message.
What do I write?
No, it's not. It's not possible. It's impossible. The only time you can ever be sort of like, you get like most of the ride is like, when it's a really packed rush hour. Mm-hmm. Like, everyone's too tired to like, do anything. I find it to be very successful. Wait, in the morning. And now, because everyone's still asleep.
I want to see the dollar. You'll see it when you watch it.
I'll do it.
Just ring,
I'll do it.
Really rough.
We're not even going to get to say bye to Manny here.
The middle.
Oh, yeah.
Why is this train about to get slammed?
Because it doesn't do anything.
You got to save the seat.
Because of continuing construction, and next stop on all Main Street Bound number 7 train service is 61st to Woodside. For the bypass station.
I'm going to the West End.
It's a semi-express train.
Yeah, I was going to say, I don't think the diamond stuff is starting.
No. And also my wood side. That's all I really care about.
Did
they change it? Because I thought it was 246.
I've seen trains leave at 253 as express. Oh,
240, I think 246 is the first express train. I think technically the first express train is the one behind us.
Yeah.
those people standing at Ross and everything.
Oh, yeah. There's nobody at 40th, though.
They're probably opening them one, like, as the crews get
Yeah,
there.
Because each station has, there's not going to be a radio to each station.
Right, someone has to show up at each station and cut the tape down. I love the old style signals up here.
Well, get them while you can. They won't be here this time next year. Well, they're replacing them with new signals.
I have to. She's gonna report. I'm making all caps.
That guy's fine. Yeah, but they're leaving signals up at
least. Oh, yeah, I know. That's a good
thing. Unlike the L train.
Yeah, that was a disaster.
Disaster on a weekly basis.
$20 and say it's $20 for
That's what happens when you see that.
Yeah, I should
beat the game and you don't know what to do.
What you do?
1574-3, transfer available to E, M, F, and R. Our next stop is 82nd Street. There's a 7 train to Main Street. Stand clear of the closing doors. Use all the doors on the train, step all the way in, stand clear of the closing doors.
So you're gonna get off at Willits Point? Okay. I'll meet you back at 103rd then, right? Or are you gonna still stop by 103?
Are you on 103?
Huh? I'm going back to 103 after we get to Main Street. The fly track.
You're going up?
Yeah, I mean, the sun's where you want it to be, because the sun's going to be shining on the near the track. I'm not coming in like at 6 in the morning. I'm coming off the track. That's too early, and the sun's not in the track.
Are they going to get banged in by another Neo who tries to block your shit out?
Hey. Oh yeah, we will. We'll go viral. Because I ain't cutting it. I'm gonna record straight through that.
See, like I cut. I gotta show you the video of the guy, of the C-Train guy.
Oh yeah.
Instead of looking at the, you know, the 32 cabs doors,
I told him,
open
yeah.
here. So he pops it in and looks around at me while we're going down the tunnel.
It's 82nd Street.
What?
Next stop is 90th Street.
Like, look right over my belly, you can't. You should be looking at the road, though. Instead of filming. So he's like, at least, I felt like seeing him. And what's this signal right in front of you? I bet I know better than you do. Then he calls me up. So then you can hear me, even here I'm starting banging me in and on the recording, you just hear, oh, I'm getting banged in, oh well. You know? Keep going. We get to, nobody showed up. We get to Euclid, and for the first time ever, there's not been a TSS on the platform. So he goes into the tower to yell about it, and then comes over the PA. There's no written over the RFW biotape or some like shit stuff, which I ignored. He picked up my camera and filmed the A pulling it. And then while I'm filming the A coming out, there's no photography allowed in the subway system. And he had to do something about it.
For those types of situations is I need a really loud megaphone and is recording on my phone of Donald Trump just saying wrong.
You know what I was thinking? You know what I'm because I started taking some of my still pictures and I'm making t-shirts out of them. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the rules and make a t-shirt. Because they always tell rail control what you're wearing so the cops will show up and get you. So I really want to make a t-shirt that reads off the rules written
just,
on.
Just 1050.9C. Just that rule.
The same way as that on the paper.
Yeah.
Just have it go right on your chest. So when they go...
Junction Boulevard!
When you start the
closing doors.
Right. So that if they're looking at me to figure that out, they have to read what it says.
Exactly.
That's fine.
But yeah, this guy starts calling him what I'm wearing, and I'm like helping him out. Yeah, black shirt, green jeans, gray sweater, black sweatshirt, you know, caps in New York City. I'm easy to find. The guy was not amused. I was having a great time.
Yeah, because if you know they're in the wrong, you can just fuck around with them. It doesn't matter. You're not trespassing, you're not doing anything.
One time he was calling into a rail control center next to a friend of mine, and we were both getting banged in. For no reason, while he's got the radio keyed up, he goes, "Why are you just doing the fuck over there?" Just so that would go over the radio so everyone heard it.
That's funny.
He said, what?
My friend was with me, and he waited for the guy to push the button before starting to talk. He goes, "Hey, you're stupid motherfuckers on the train." So the guy keys the radio off and yells at him for a while. And rail control comes back as to who's swearing on the radio. Because it's like, you're in the right, so you might as well have fun with them. What is with the bridge to nowhere?
I actually don't know where that goes.
Nowhere.
I've never left the station.
Me neither. just in the blizzard, but all I did was get off one train and get on another one. Mine slipped through the station. The last one, the February blizzard, where they left, where the, you know, the one they left.
This is Junction Boulevard. Our next stop is 103rd Street. There's a 7 train to Main Street. Stay clear to closing doors.
I didn't show you the...
So are we all going, we're going to Main Street.
You and me are going to Main Street. He's getting off at Mets.
What are you doing at Mets?
Checking the yard.
Oh, that's a good reason.
What you last?
I thought you were going to say going to a ball game.
I've been it this morning.
Here we go.
Wait, still got it.
I go to Yankee.
I like that.
Don
doesn't like it, he loves it.
Anybody wants to go to a Mets
game
today?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
There's
a letter D.
It cannot
exist without the
alphabet.
How come
you don't want the Dominican sausage?
It's much better than the morning here.
Yeah, well, like I said, my ass is not waking 5 in the morning just to come out for this.
Well, how late did you run express this way?
Oh, all the way till like 9. It's from like 3 to 9.
Did the expresses come this way?
Oh, you mean in the morning?
Yeah.
Yeah, the last express leaves Main at like
11?
No. It ends early now, so it leaves at like 9:55 or something.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I'm not getting up that early.
Express service, I think, runs from like 6 to 9.
Yeah, because it used to run until they switched over.
Yeah, it used to run all day like it does on the 6.
Yeah.
But then they stopped doing it.
The J should go back to that too.
It does.
The J?
It
stopped for a while.
No. Yeah, it's the J runs express all day. It turns around 1 o'clock.
Yeah, because it used to not.
Yeah.
What? It's retarded. My dick is metal.
Tempted to wait an hour for the 425 put in.
What?
Why? You mean put in from here?
Yeah.
Put in from the yard, yeah.
Wow. Why though?
That's better than the flyover.
I mean, it's not going to be anything special.
Yeah, at least you can see it from like the flyover going the wrong way. What do they do for the pudding? They go to Main Street or they just start?
No, they come in at 11 and go to...
Yeah, they come in
and
go to Hudson Yards.
Service at 11?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's cool because you get like a fresh train with nobody on it.
It's on 11th Street. Next stop is Smith Willis Point. Smith Willis Point is next and clear to closing
doors. I'm on Main Street.
Make sure that hits.
I was going to try to like zoom into the yard to see the front, the trains in the front. But I can't do that.
Just go in front of the door or something.
You can do that here.
Barely. Looks like a try.
You might as well, you're already here. Don't waste the window.
111 Tower.
Did you catch that thing on the far right?
What?
It looked really weird.
It's a 188. Oh, it's over there.
Right before you, right after you go When did they do... Oh, this must be part of those repairs.
When did they do that?
It must be part of the repairs that they're doing. Yeah. Yeah. They cut the switch.
They'll probably cut it back in.
Yeah, they'll put the frog back when they're... When they fix the issue. Yeah. Interesting.
Yeah, because they do that.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe they cut it when they derailed through two trains.
Maybe. Well, they did. That's what several people said. I know it's like broad daylight out, but it still looks so weird without the lights on in the station.
Oh, yeah.
There's so much overhang.
Yeah.
They only use that site for...
For games and, yeah, tennis.
I'll see you at 103. How long are you planning to stay there?
Pretty late.
How late?
Probably
10 p.m. dinner. I don't
know. I'll be there till like 4.
I'll probably be there till like 5 or 6:30.
I might move around. Depends on if I'm satisfied with the shots I get there. And I can move around. Maybe grab some shots from Junction. If I'm flying in on the express train.
So you don't need to take this.
Mm-hmm.
also something.
What happened if the girl has HIV? You're gonna get it though.
No.
Yeah.
It's like Mountain Dew.
Okay. You always you put it on you on your penis and then fuck it up.
That's disgusting.
Like this one.
That's actually
this
disgusting.
This has a condom. They both killed this dog.
Oh my god.
Isn't that disgusting? You can use it as a needle.
No, that is
not. Why are we this will be the last stop on the 7 Main Street flushing. Make sure you have all your belongings and packages. This is the last stop on the 7 Main Street flushing. Have a nice day.
Yeah, I
That's
the one that's
going to be so
vulnerable. Happy to?